Levin. We've come up tough recently. Already. Slingshot to work. Step. I got a better idea. Yesterday I was using the holder, but I think the grabber. Big problem that I'm having is that the decoupler isn't allowing. Let's try this. Probably not gonna work, but I can't place. Explosives, it's got to do explosives. Hinge, decoupler, holder, boulder. And springs. Right, so those are L to contract, J to let go of the decoupler. Gonna block it, but we're gonna try real quick. Have to string. Right. I wanted to try something that just threw it like that. Is this Groundhog's Day? Why are you building the exact same thing with the exact same problems? This is the. Oh no. Yeah. The slingshot that I never got to finish it last night. Smokey was trying to help me, but it just wasn't working out. But forgot that I wanted to try a something else. And oh, it is Groundhog's Day. Don't you know? Don't you know? Hinges. Oh wait. This thing isn't right. Here. I want to try to throw it with this plow, is what I really want to try. I'll go upside down. No, the plow doesn't. That just spin. Ball joint, it moves on all directions. You're gonna do? Oh, the plow, that's right. All torch. Fast as this spin. Something out. Oops. Worked that well. Oh, that's because they're rolling the same way. Okay. Let's just trash it. Let's trash it all. Okay. Sense. Heavy, right? R rotates the wings. Oh. Need two propellers that rotate in opposite directions to offset one another. Okay. Okay. Drop grenades. Boom. Okay. So let's. Oh yeah. Spinning. Okay. Excuse me. Hit each other. Probably just do this. I just need it to move forward so we can have a propeller on the back. Push forward. Drop these bombs. Probably gonna need wings. Excuse me. On the front, maybe. You think they just need to be tilted? That's better, but maybe they need to be the other. Forward, or at least reverse. Oh, maybe this way, yeah? A little heavy on the back end. I mean, which is the correct way? So like that. This is flipped it differently, or do you mean like this? At the opposite. You said connect. Yeah. Swinging this way. They have to offset each other. All I can do is test, I think, because that's the best. They should just put the propellers on the front. And it has to go up. What machine? Okay. Come on, machine. Boom. Happened. Color can't be there. Oh, it's too wide. Sense. Let's stick with the basic great thing. Okay. R rotates. How strong is this thing? This thing looks like a good thrower. Held. Flying thing. This. I need to figure out this propeller. All I know is that the propellers are. Helicopter-like device if the blade. Helicopters go because the blades are angled and stiff, right? Okay, well maybe I just. Here, how about I do this? Biplane, right? Biplane. Oh, it doesn't actually even need four, right? It can work off just two. Double engines. All right, so they're curved. The opposite, like you said. If they're connected, they're opposite. But that means if what if you have four blades? None of these have four blades that I'm looking at. This one does. Oh, but this one, they all curve to the same direction, but they have to be opposite. Okay. They all curve in the same direction. Opposite. How does that? Part of the blades are all facing. That was the front of this blade. Blade would have to be like that. And they're all curved the same way. That doesn't. No, it does. It does. This one and this one need to be that one. Were those the same on the other side? Critically, this should work. That even. That's just straight ahead, though. Tilted. You turn a blade 180 degrees, it becomes the opposite as it was. This one's facing, the front of this is facing right, now then it turns and it's facing left. Same thing here. But these blades turn opposite directions. Supposed to turn opposite directions? able to see that via pic. Dips and one flies. That's better than I've done. What happens if I turn this one in? Problem. Did some right, so what do I need is a like if I put this on a hinge. And an M, wind up, unwind, want it to they don't spin fast enough. Okay, I was all right. Try, I had to try. Oh. I can rotate these, right? Or flip them? No, they all spin the same way. If they don't spin fast enough, what if I use a wheel? Does the wheel spin faster? Oh. Those, because those only fly in one direction, right? But they were working fine before. All the way. Fires. Heavy. Probably gonna be too heavy overall. Still too front heavy. Better. All this extra weight. Much. Move the fans from the back. That work? Oh, I see. Wait. Too much. Run. I'm batting by threes. You mean it doesn't, that's only one. This one here. Again. Okay, so now that that works, though, I'm gonna take that off. I still have to get explosives over there. You don't think the propellers don't? Alright, well. Out and see what happens. Well, then, now there's no weight on the front. I'll just do these. Fuck flying. We're just gonna throw bombs at it. I'll have to try that. Outside of this. Go up this building. Rockets out. Yeah. Sounds. See what happens when I do this. Is it to launch these things? T. I took care of that.
Thank you for watching the video. I hope you really enjoyed it, and if you did, please click the circle in the middle to subscribe. The rectangle on your left is another video. The rectangle on your right is a playlist of other videos that you may enjoy. Thanks again. Peace.